A bank heist in 2020 isn't about having firepower. If the mathematical or cryptographic implementation in security systems isn't done right, it is as easy as walking into an unlocked vault. So one event that woke the world up to cybersecurity was the Bangladesh bank heist, conducted by the Lazarus Group. Hundreds of millions of dollars were stolen, and no one had even noticed until 24 hours later. The old way of doing things is still making sure that the mathematics of security are complicated enough to protect the sensitive information. But criminals are creative and they'll find new ways to get around that software.
What I learned and what's most exciting about cybersecurity is the nature of innovation in this space. It's kind of like being a secret agent who can thwart the baddies all around the world by detecting threats to companies.
We're still innovating around how to discover errors and vulnerabilities. It is our job to discover them all and then automate the process so that we can predict these events before they happen.
You need to think outside the box and be creative about your cybersecurity.
It's a game of cat and mouse. You need to outthink the young mercenary hackers.
The most employable graduates in the state started exploring the unknown at the University of Queensland. Make UQ your first preference.